aggressive team, and for good reason now with the lead.
Now they've got that lead, they can play with the pace that they want to. They can really control how this game is played.
Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. And he slides it quickly to Taves. Across the line from center. Poked away by Ashish. Edmonton's got it along the wall.
Taves scoops up that pass. He's dangerous in this zone. He's already got the go-ahead marker.
Wow, did you get the speed gun out for that one there, Ray?
Nah, I didn't get it out in time, and that's a heck of an effort by him to go all that way and keep the play alive. No icing there.
Puck cleared from the defensive end. Moves it to Taves. Fails to find the open man. Oh, to Nysom with the paddle save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. And no luck on that pass attempt. And now he moves it quickly to Taves. Connecticut's got possession of the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Nice feed as center moves up ahead now. Connecticut's gained possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Ashish. Gains the zone through center.
A good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Set the tone, up one zip. Steps in and takes the puck. And now it's over to Craig. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. There's the whistle as the play was offside. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Huskies gain possession. Makes the save as that goes off the glove.
Sliding across into butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
Taken along the wall by Ashish. AJ's got the puck, and they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Connecticut's got the puck in the corner. His reflexes on display tonight. Picks up the puck in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Craig. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Connecticut's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's picked off in the defensive end. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Job tying up his opponent. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Thank you.
slides across in a butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Connecticut's got the puck against the half wall. Set the tones, looking to break out. Takes the feed and center for the right wing. Here's the one-timer! Scores! What a shot on the one-timer! No goaltender was stopping that one.
You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Taking it from his own end. Hangs onto the puck. And now he angles it across to Awashish. Strong defensive effort. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And they send it right back to him. That's not going to fool him. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Still lots of time left in the period. Edmonton's really put the squeeze on here, now up by 3. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. And that's a great read to force the turnover.
Blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot.
There's the whistle icing the call. Here in the back half of this period, it has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Airballs it!
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. AJ's moving the puck through his own zone. Connecticut's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to AJ. Oh, it goes right up the post!
The Huskies are grinding away. Even though they're way down, they're still generating chances. This one hits the post and is unlucky for them as it stays up.
And a great save! Durnford's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Scores! That's 3!
I have 9 in these games. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
Connecticut's won it. From center, they get into the attacking area. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. And that's taken away. Quick feed to Awashish. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Awashish. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. Penalty shot.
You have to be able to shoot the puck on the breakaway. Getting tripped will get you right to the penalty shot spot.
Goaltender takes a deep breath. And here we go. Puts it off the post.
So close. Good shot. Gets nothing for it.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Edmonton's now up by 4. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Great use of the stick at center by Taves. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Oh, stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Stoner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Connecticut's won the draw. Sends the pass over. Right in front! And they can't convert on the play! Stoner's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Stoner's an impressive and successful goalie. He knows how to slide well down to make the save. That mobility is his butterfly effect zone ability.
Connecticut's won the faceoff. Denied by the defender. Nice block. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Edmonton's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
AJ.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Takes the return feed. A little back and forth.
Get wrecked!
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Slides it across! And that pass attempt is deflected. That pass doesn't go. With the steal. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Avashish. Taken by Avashish. Strong use of the body. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Pass to Tage. Drills him. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And they won't connect on that one. Connecticut's got a hold of it along the wall. Continues. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Makes the save. Puts it up front. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And look at this. The official is calling a penalty shot.
Was
see that very often as the official blows the play dead.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
Set the Toads, won the draw, they'll go to work. Craig's got it along the wing. From the point, they take control of it. And he denied that opportunity. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. It is all over. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?